To make coconut juice, you need to first climb up a coconut tree, get a coconut, break it, grind it, and then make juice out of it. So it takes a lot of effort. And what comes out is pure milk wine. That is love.
So we were friends for about, I think, 2 years. And then, like, obviously there was something there, but then we just kept going back and forth because he was in Abu Dhabi, then he moved to Qatar. And I refused to do long distance. I was like, I'm not gonna do long distance. But he literally took me to a restaurant. He wrote a pro and con list to me and he said, this is why we are good together and this is why it'll happen and it will work.
Well, there was one moment when I was leaving the country. Till then, you know, we used to spend a lot of time, but then leaving her meant that I was leaving a part of me, and that's when it sort of clicked that I want to chase her.
Mystery, steady on down the line, lose every sense of time, take it all in and wake up that small part of me. Day to day I'm blind to see and find how far to go. Everybody got the reason, everybody got the way, we're just catching and releasing what builds up throughout the day. And it gets into your body, flows right through your blood. Can tell each other secrets and remember how love.
Man, Neha's been like this charmer in my life, you know, she gets me. I don't think anyone else, I have really close friends, I have really close people to my heart, but no one gets me as me.
Amit, because he has the most immense patience I have met in a man. I can be screaming and running around, but I've never met someone who can deal with my tantrums. Like, there's not one person who would stand there and say, okay, let's get through this together.
I think we're a team, you know, more than anything. For me, she is, like, everything.
Baby, the sun is shining, dogwoods are coming in blue. Put on your white dress, yeah, cause a baby, it's a good day for marrying you. I call my mama and daddy, baby, you call yours too. Put on your white dress, yeah, cause a baby, it's a good day for marrying you. I know you by now, which means I know what you're thinking about. Your friends,
they keep asking
about us,
with every day passing.
It's time this fairy tale came true. Shining, dogwoods are coming in blue. Put on your white dress, yeah, cause a baby, it's a good day for marrying you. I'll call my mama and daddy, baby, you call yours too. Put on your white dress, yeah, cause a baby, it's a good day for marrying you.
And I still, that what she told me, it still rings in my ears. This wedding, you're going to chill. And that's exactly what we did. Like I said, a real fairy tale wedding. She looked out of this world. I have no words to describe.
Tell me that you want me, and I'll be yours completely, for better or for worse. I know we'll have our disagreements, be fighting for no reason. I wouldn't change it for the world. 'Cause I knew the first day that I met you,
never gonna let you slip away. And I still remember feeling nervous, trying to find the words to get you here today. You make my heart feel like it's summer.
I'd be lying if I said that it was love at first sight. Well, I had to see you again and again and again, just because I enjoyed spending time with you. I found a friend in you before a lover. All I had to do was chase the love in you.
I'm truly, truly lucky that we found each other and that we're standing here today. I never thought I would know a man that has such immense patience.
I promise to be your friend before a lover.
I promise to love you, respect you, support you, and above all else, make sure I'm not just yelling at you when I'm angry.
I promise to say, darling, you look beautiful. Even when you ask me, babe, do I look fat?
I vow to build a marriage of teamwork, knowing that we will build a life far better than what we could have imagined alone.
If you grow weak, I vow to fight all your battles for you. And in the midst of keeping all those promises, I vow to be a loving husband.
Here's to a lifetime of loving unconditionally, laughing uncontrollably, and taking you as my lawfully headed husband. I love you today a little more than I did yesterday.
I present Mr. and Mrs. Quira. A round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
Don't you worry there, my honey. We might not have any money, but we've got our love to pay the bills. Maybe I think you're cute and funny. Maybe I wanna do what bunnies do with you, if you know what I mean. Get rich and give everybody nice sweaters and teach them how to dance. Let's get rich and build a house on a mountain, making everybody look like ants. From way up there, you and I, you and I.
Oh, don't you dare look back, just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back. Kryptonite, help us to the base and fade.
give back. Just keep your eyes.